Okay. Okay. Marauders, good. Yeah, waiting for me, huh?
Almost out.
They're down! They're down!
always need this. Always need scrap.
Coming.
Rocks.
Something's wrong?
How's it going?
Hey there. Just walking around, you know?
Who was that?
Someone's out here.
Thank you.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
You don't need these.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds or rippers or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Not something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo. Save it for later.
guys. Right this way.
Oh, no, no, no!
Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah, okay.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. Should do it.
Time to burn.
Should be it.
Marauders. Goddamn encounters.
You! Open fire!
Damn it. No, not this time.
Someone's hit! Gotta pull back.
Listen! Pull back!
She shot me! My cover!
Opening the gate.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
What's up, Manny?
I'll be here. I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, what's going on?
Taught English, which I'm all doing in college, to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts. Anyway,
anything else I can get for you? Good choice.
I thought it was a shooting at first, but it was freaks. A lot of freaks.
Okay.
They came tearing through like...
All right.
Like it was a riot or something. I saw Karen, other teachers, trying to block their doors.
How's it going, D?
Manny,
I'll get it fixed up for you. You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Thanks, man.
Hold on a sec. I'll get it.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Hey! Nice. Yowzers! Nice job, man. All right, then. See ya.
Think we're gonna run out?
That's all I got for now.
waters. It's better than trying to murder me all the goddamn time.
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
I used to be a cop.
Deacon. Hey.
Farewell. I think we had it pretty good.
What? Not enough credits? All right.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing?
Hey! Nice.
I'll be by later.
That's all I got today.
Let me get the gate. She killed a man. He's taking his girl. Kids were locked in the car.
What do you need?
Man, what a mess.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
What the hell good would that do after all you've been through? Just words at this point.
Okay, here we go. Another micro recorder.
Yeah.
A neuro injector. Let's see if it still works. Ooh. Ooh. That'll do it.
Next week.
Yeah, what about it?
Yeah, they got our team scheduled for pickups at Dead Coyote.
Oh, shit. Really? I missed that.
It's not on our route. I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever. We move you guys around all the time.
I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing, traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me.
Sure thing. No problem.
Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you?
Finally.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
No. Where? I'll go. Just tell me where to go. I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Oh God. Oh, thank you. How can I thank you? I thought I was gonna die. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
I got a use for you.
Use this.